Carlson with the RV Corral, and if you're interested in this product, please call my cell phone first at 541-954-5705. That's my direct line to the dealership. And then under here, we're going to start right here, okay? You have a 6,000 watt diesel generator. This is the 33-foot Breeze. So this is a real popular coach, especially if you have a 12-foot garage door, okay? And it handles very well. It's on a Powerglide chassis with a 6.7 engine. So you have plenty of power. It's like a sports car motorhome. So you have the aluminum wheels, and you can check your air on the dash, etc., for your tires, right? In this compartment here is your house batteries with the solar and everything. It's all you need for this coach. Tiffin makes their own storage drawers. That's why they're so easy to open and close. But you have a lot of really improved storage in this new 24 model. Always smart TVs with sound bars in the Tiffin product. This little dot right here is by all the TVs. It means one remote works them all. You have crawl through storage there as well. In behind that tank is your water tank, and your gravity fill is also there. So if you just want to put your hose in there and fill it without going to the other side. Apartment here is your water tank behind that, so that's not storage. Okay. And then here you have your chassis batteries. You get two of them. No maintenance on these batteries, by the way. This turns the power off to the chassis when you store it. And then in here is your wiring for the engine, etc. So Truma water heater, you can take really long showers. I have one. I don't ever run out of hot water, so you shouldn't either. Back here you have your engine compartment. Most people tow around 5,000 pounds. You can tow a little more if you have to. Here's your 50 amp service to run your air conditioners. This does have propane heat, furnace, and things like that. This is your fan for your condenser. Behind here is where you put DEF. DEF's the best invention they ever had for RV use because it makes it so the diesel doesn't smell. Here's your wet bay. There's lights in them. Remember, I put a tech with you to teach you everything, so this is not a teaching video. It's just to give you a general idea of what you're getting. The paint on a Tiffin is next to none. You can look at a 10, 15-year-old Tiffin. Their paint still looks good. Their fiberglass roofs are real thick. They're not real thin like some of the products. This is the back side of your other storage bays. Dirt Devil's just a vacuum cleaner. Sometimes these things get a little chilly. This is your refrigerator access to drain the water for your ice, etc. Okay, so you don't have to open that very often. And I can't remember what's in here. Oh, it's just more storage. A lot of storage in the 33. You get a shorter one, you only get one. So anyway, you have propane tank there. That'll last you a long time. It's a huge propane tank. And then up here, you have your electronics for the coach. You shouldn't have to open that very often, even ever, if at all. But if you ever do, there's a marker here that tells you what to do. That just means something popped and you push it in. Okay, so now we're gonna go inside. That's a beautiful color, by the way. These are what they call silent salesmen. When you see little tags like that. Okay, so inside you have all the room you're ever gonna need. You got a room with a view here when you eat. This is what we call a parkside view, right? Wood, it's all solid wood, no wrap. Okay, in this model you get this really long counter and long window. These cabinets too, if you're short, they're gonna be really easy to load and unload. Plus the microwave is gonna be real easy to to get food out. Of course, it's an oven as well. Microwave convection. A lot of sink space. Stainless steel. Like I told you outside, this is going to be a propane cooktop and propane heat. And then a lot of nice drawers. It's six drawers, three big and three small with soft touch. All right, so here's your refrigerator. Plenty of storage in your refrigerator. It's an electric refrigerator. No ice maker in this model, by the way. Fireplace. Those put off a lot of nice heat for days like today if you just want to take a chill off a little bit. Another LG TV. This one, oh, this is a Sansui. I never heard of that one. But it's a smart TV. They always use smart TVs. And then here's your shower. Plenty big. I love these. Tiffin's always put a window in the bathroom that's a crank out and a fan so you can change all the air in this thing every couple minutes. This shower, by the way, is plenty big. I do believe if I own this coach, I would get in the shower from this side. I want to see this. I weighed 260 this morning, by the way. We had a pizza party last night. Yeah. Anyway, this is nice. You got plenty of room. This little blue dot right here just means that your water recirculates so you don't waste hot water. This, when the water is warm, then it comes out. So that's a really nice feature. If you want a better explanation of that, I can get it for you. This is really nice too because, like, if you want to put the slides in, I like this because it tells you, oh, put the key in the ignition, turn it on, right? And then here's for your lights, your tanks, lights, all of them. Temperatures for your heating and cooling, front and rear. All your battery powers, amps, your solar. This solar stuff is really nice, by the way. So back here you have a queen size bed. Looks like a king size bed. Maybe it's a king size bed. 72 inches is a king size bed. Windows on each side of the bed, plus a head window, which is nice. It's very, very hard to find coaches with head windows. And then in this model, the storage in the closet is incredible because the things you don't wear as often, they have a little alcove back here that you can hang them sideways in. And then you have your rod length all across here and storage for shoes and things over there. Can you get by me? So if closet's important, you have shelves in here. You have a really nice closet. I like those shelves in a closet. I have those at home. And then back here is for your InMotion satellite and all your electronics for your TV, and then an LG TV. I've been buying a lot of LG TVs lately. And then cabinets here that are easy to get to. Deep, by the way, real deep. Four big drawers. And all kinds of plug-ins too. So remember, you have an inverter so you can not be plugged in and still get power. Places to charge cell phones, privacy door. It's pretty easy to explain one of these because they're 33 feet long and they're just absolutely beautiful. So go ahead and give me a call at 541-954-5705 and thank you for viewing the video.